All right, you ready to go? It's do or die time, Rido. We can't have some soulless army running around now, can we? But there's one thing I want to say first. What the Navy told you is only one side of the story. I know, or knew a person who wanted the best for this country. He proposed this super military project as a means of reviving the nation's glory. There's a lot to this case that we still don't know about, including Kaya's role in it, though. You're gonna have to decide for yourself where the truth lies in all this. I'll be taking care of things on my end. Don't take any wooden nickels out there, got it? I can actually fuse off a bunch of demons now. Yay. Alright, let's see what we can get. So I can do sleep, panic, and poison. Charm bullets? Ugh.
Damn it.
Oh, jeez, no. Oh, max of 24, okay. I can deal with that. I'm gonna carry on to him just in case. Oh jeez, I need to do this up, of course. I wish I could push left or right to do it in tens. More often than not. Oh yeah, you can't even buy fatal, can you? Buy items. Nothing. Let's see. I used a lot of mutes that time. Which is good enough. How many? I don't want to spend 9,000 on that. 4. Now I got the cash. Jeez. I guess I might as well buy the clips now. I mean, I can easily afford all of them. Yeah, mostly because I wanted to... Wait, what? A good customer. You didn't even tell me what I got. I got something. Alright, so fusion. What do we got? We can get him. I have to get rid of him, though, and I kind of don't want to do that. He's really good. Oh, I can get rid of something I don't really care about up here. We can get Recon, and Ice Boost. Oh, Ice Boost isn't going to help you whatsoever, dude. Bug, I can, but I'd be getting rid of him. I don't want to do that. Urgh. So it looks like I'm getting only one demon right now. For now. forging.
Hello, 17, you say.
I do need to strengthen my sword. I'm trying to think of what stuff I'd be willing to give up. Lamia would be one of them I don't care about. Ugh, pass for now. Ugh. Oh, right, why do I do that? Alright, so... Oh yeah, yeah, I'll keep them on that for now. Oh yeah, I was going to the radio tower. Sorry. I mean, I think I remember where that is. Kind of a broadcasting station. How do you like my impression of the radio? I was just listening to it the one day and it came to me. I don't know, any ships blocking me off anymore. I think I can get there from the water right over here. Let's see, if I remember correctly, it's down here. Like, this area right here. Like, right here, actually. Or here. Let me get off right here, see what. Because that's the tower right there. Deal. What's in here? See, this one's kind of suspicious looking. Just getting off our nose though, let's move on. So basically we can't do anything here yet. Should be right there. Harumicho. Into the tunnel, which takes us to the other end of that. I think we just go. Rest told me about you, right? Because no, right? Even we hardly know anything about Wadden 1. We're all counting on you. We don't believe in luck in the Navy, but all the same, good luck. Alright, yep. Sakura Dayama. Ugh, that stupid thing's all over the place here. Anyway, here's my new thingy. There it is. Place where matches are made, place to increase potency. Civilians are spreading some odd rumors. Imagine calling the army source one out. The tower's so striking, looking at it gives me power. Men are such pigs, I'm through with them. From now on, that tower's my new what? I assume it's a use cooldown on her. Oh. Oh, okay, maybe not. The view of the capital from the mountaintop used to be lovely. If the mountain has a soul, I bet it weaves to see the army building that thing is on top of it. Hold off in box, there's some donations inside. Ooh. Oh, no, I don't want you dying. Yeah, I don't want to waste it on him, but... from our old base to at the factory and send you to find a new base. Boss taught me how to take the train. Boss knows everything. Hey, pipe down, I'm supposed to socialize on the job. Come on, buddy, I'm serious. You're gonna get me in a world of trouble. Seeing this guy. General Mukai is on site. One-on-one has a direct view of us, and if I get caught talking... Hear that, Johei? Lucky us, the big cheese is home and everything. Of course, if Mukai are around, there's bound to be special guards as well. Taking a long way to surprise him, eh? Probably a safe bet. After all, you can't use your demons against human beings. Sneaking through the dark realm will be faster than trying to take them off head-on. I agree, Johei. We'll infiltrate that tower via the Dark Realm. Let's teleport back, I guess. Yeah, I just realized I could walk the other way. Again. Like usual. Oh no. I want that intimidate on. That's actually making things a lot less annoying. I ranked up, didn't I? Maybe they'll have more tubes. Gallant hero. Yay! Right there. That works. So we want to have Dia. Of course. Let's see. Oh, yeah. That's right. Then Intimidate's back. Sure, I'll be a little lower level, but I won't be angry. You know, until I get my ass handed to me by the next boss. Because I remember the next boss being really hard. What's up with that radio tower? Looks pretty dangerous, you know. I don't think it's up to code. Oh no, not Nevros.
Never. Now he's immune to physical. He's a dick like that. Yeah. Ugh. That's such an asshole. I don't have any wind users. These do damage, normally, because guns is not physical. Oh, I hate Nevros. Radio, my delicious radio waves. Because of the Hiruko, they taste bad. You, do something! I'll start using my normal bullets more often. I have a massive overabundance of that shit. Ah! I'm getting there way too electric. Wait, can I capture those yet? 24, yeah. I don't think I've actually captured them before, so... Maybe I did, I don't know. Oh, damn it! I can't capture them when it's stone. Yay! Two curious creatures are squirming hither and yon. They seem to be led by a human. Well, they will do as they must. 'Tis not hard to fathom the limits of a human. Holy cats! Johei, would you look at that? Those Hiruko that left their host must have gathered here. They've covered the entire radio tower. This must be the next stage of the Hiroko that Rasputin mentioned. Intruder found, executing mission, annihilate. Damn, this fire tiger is awesome. The Yomi Kugutsu stationed here means that there's a good chance Munakaz here too. We've got a bone I'd like to pick with that guy. What's his angle with the corpse army? And what does any of this have to do with the Kaya Daidoji? We've got to prevent anyone else from ending up like Kiyoshi and Mr. Ida. I love riding on floating Hiroko. But what do the human want with all these Hiroko? They sure are weirdos. Ah, red cape's all over this place. They actually do, so, and I don't want to risk it. Again, good on you. Training for your MP really fast. Man, that was really fast. Yay. Guys on payback. There's nothing else I really want to boost up yet. Hiroko must have feelings too, hun. If you or your demon's asinine, they'll give you a ride to different places. For example, see that treasure there? You never get there all by your lonesome, but with Hiroko. Ah, come on. idea how I'm supposed to get to that treasure. Throw all his MP again. Man, this place blows. I'm going to try ditching these humans. I'll ride a hero go somewhere since they take us to different places than humans. Oh, I see. My body wanted to ride up, but he tossed it back down there. Now he's not back yet. This sucks, I'm bored. I believe you cannot recruit them. Ah, it takes you back down.